The head of the table. The tribal chief.
Protecting his Samoan family legacy on top of the food chain.
A main eventer since day one, but now the tribal chief is tougher than ever.
The following contest is a last man standing match. Making his way to the ring from Pensacola, Florida. Weighing in at 265 pounds. The WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns.
The man who upholds the Anoa'i family legacy by any means necessary.
Roman Reigns, always in tremendous physical condition, probably the best shape of his career, but now more dangerous, more dominant, and more focused than ever.
Will not relinquish his seat at the head of the table for anyone.
Roman Reigns looking to continue expanding his empire.
The WWE Universe just exploded.
And his opponent from India, weighing in at 286 pounds.
Highly anticipated matchup. The competitors in this one have been waiting all day to get their hands on each other.
A competitor who does not know the meaning of the word quit. He is ready for battle.
These last man standing matches are different beasts altogether, aren't they, Corey?
They're savage beasts, Michael. No pinfalls, no countouts, no submissions, no disqualification. Only way to win is to incapacitate your opponent to the count of 10. So yeah, you're talking about one of the most brutal matches in all of WWE.
I'd say it's more barbaric than brutal.
Oh, if it's too much for you, I'm sure they got you a cold washcloth backstage. As for me, I love the action.
Easy, guys. We're all friends here. I mean, at least we're co-workers.
Nasty one right to the chest.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Knee drop.
That was nasty.
So precise.
Oh, look at this. Just cranking the head. That's got to hurt. Cranking the head.
More can the big dog withstand. Roman keeps getting cut off at the pass.
What a reversal by Reigns. He gets sent down to the floor. And he's taking this to the outside now. Thrust right to the throat. Man can't breathe. The man can't. What's looking like the key to victory in this last man standing match?
Stamina and resilience. You can't win this kind of match without a good motor and a tremendous tolerance for pain. So be ready for a long night.
Ooh, tough with the suplex. Bad predicament right here.
Uh-oh. No!
This match grinded him down a little.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it. Ruthless striking. Deadlift gut-wrench suplex. He'll take things into the ring.
Two.
These two competitors keeping a safe amount of distance between one another. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Quick return to the ring.
Torturous focus on the leg.
Ooh. Defiant counter to Reigns.
Reciprocating the initial reversal.
Kick to the gut.
Right around into a neck breaker. Reigns really having his way right here.
Overwhelming attacks for Roman.
Oh, he could be looking for a submission here.
Targeting the shoulder with the claw.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent. Escape and a takedown.
Now, look at his aggression, just pure brutality.
Come on, easy.
Sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Count still climbing. We're up to seven now.
The head of the table stitches it in. Guillotine applied. I'm going to tap out here, but it ain't going to matter.
We still do a lot of damage, though.
And he may have felt his grip slipping, so he releases the hold.
Still was able to produce some considerable damage, though.
Dangerously close to the inevitable. This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another win.
DDT!
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent. This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Shot gets to seven. This is close. Hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
This won't win the match, but it's one way to inflict a great deal of punishment on an opponent.
It's a roundabout strategy, but it might work.
Look at this. He let it go.
Curious decision there, Michael. To seven.
Eight. Able to answer the count.
It's not over yet.
Maybe that will shut him up.
Okay, already we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Three. Four. Five.
chance to simply take it all in.
And there's seven.
This is not good.
Hoist it up.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
He is truly feeling it right now, as well he should.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
And they stand to break the count and keep this one going.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
To seven now.
This could be it.
That stops the count there.
Better settle in for a long night, Saxton.
Look at the total. There's no escape from the camel clutch.
I'm gonna tap out here, but it ain't gonna matter.
You still do a lot of damage, though.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Two.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Four. Five. Six. A count of seven.
Is this really it?
He stands up and stops the ref's count.
You can't keep him down. Well, that took Reigns down. It's getting close.
Eight.
Up right now, and that stops the ref's count.
Now that.
He grew tired of his smug attitude.
Right, rolling into a neck breaker. Two.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Is this really it?
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
There's some power behind that punch.
Big punch finds its mark.
Scary pattern starting to form as that upper area takes more damage.
Take a good look at a real life Titan, folks. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Six. Getting seven. Close to 10 here.
Now you gotta eight. Dig deep.
Okay, he is not going to make a mockery of things.
Cutting off the count here, maybe with a little something extra in mind.
Oh, that'll break his arm. Vicious.
There it is, it's locked in.
Smart maneuver.
This won't win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage.
Tap all you want, but in this case, a surrender does not grant you a reprieve.
In the tank.
Reigns turns that around. Two.
He He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best. Chance to simply take it all in.
And he's up. Referee's 10 count broken.
Looks like it's back to the drawing board.
That hit connects from Roman Reigns.
Oh, that is going to leave a mark. This is not good.
And this match is going to continue.
Tough position to be caught in here.
Hey, did you enjoy that video? Don't forget to click on the screen for more professional wrestling games content here at Main Event Games. And if you enjoy our content, click that subscribe button. That way, you will support the channel and support me. Thank you!